Nuisance 6, a late afternoon crash in Beaver Township sent two people to the hospital. It happened just before 6 on Route 164, just past the Lake Club. A minivan, another car were also banged up in that accident. Police had to close the road for a short time for cleanup. No word yet on if charges will be filed, and we heard the injuries are non-life-threatening.